watching the 2016 World Figure Championship. We're looking at Shepherd Clark on the left and Christian Hendricks on the right. And no, they did not plan to skate synchronized change of edge serpentine loops. They are just World Championship competitors who started at the same time on a similar piece of ice. And skating very well. And here is Gary Beacom doing his left forward outside change of edge serpentine loops. And we're getting a close-up of his feet here. Change of edge to the right forward outside loop. And he's going for a one line. Wow, look at that. That's fantastic. Left forward outside edge, change of edge to the inside loops. Looks like he's skating on his free skate blades, which is just fine. You can even skate on your hockey blades if you so choose. He just has to be very diligent not to touch the bottom toe pick. And here he goes, a left forward outside edge, change of edge to the inside edge, left forward inside loop. These are world-class competitors skating their world-class loops at a very exciting championship. They're vying for all the world medals and the world title. And here's Shepherd Clark skating his left forward inside loop. He's going to push change of edge to right forward outside loop. A little separation there. I think this is his last loop on the right forward outside edge. Way to go, Shepherd. Good job, skaters.